good season, got off to a good start. We qualified very quickly, all four dogs actually. And then we tend to try and concentrate on some other younger dogs to give them the experience. But been a good season, we're here again. Just see how it goes.
This is your first time?
First time qualifying, yeah.
How are your nerves holding out?
I'm all right, actually. I feel good about it, yeah. Dog's ready, I'm ready.
Excellent. Time, how's this dog going for you?
Lovely. He's only 3-year-old, but he's gone really nice all year. We've only had 5 runs, but he's got through to day 2 on all but one, and he's gone nice, so I was really pleased.
Well, Keith Broomfield, good morning.
Good morning.
Big surprise for us all here. You're here with a golden retriever.
Yeah, first time ever at Goldie for me, so real pleased.
Not your first time here, though, by a long... Well, at the championship by
a
long stretch.
No, I've been here a few times, getting used to it now.
Absolutely. And what year did you win? Where? Do you remember?
2011, never a hope. Am I going to forget?
Will Denimore from Skinners, good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, very well, very excited to be at the 100 and something championship, is it?
That's really bad, isn't it? I don't know, it's on the programme.
Yeah.
What's Skinners' involvement in the sort of process of getting ready for this championship?
We've been involved right from the start, really. I think this is our 20th year of sponsoring it, so it's a real key focus for us on feeding the working gun dog. It's a key part of our business.
Not your first time here, is it? Not your first time at the championship?
No, this is my third time. 2010 was the first time at Sandringham.
And I suspect you know this ground quite well.
Yep, we come here for inter-club and different things. They're good to these with the tests and trials, so it's a good venue.
Damian Kelly here this morning, and Damien, it's lovely to meet you. It's the first time we've met.
Good to meet you, Heather.
Oh, bless you. And I believe it's your first time at the Retriever Championship.
Yeah, first time, first retriever actually, and first time here obviously as well. So, you know, it's a new experience for me. I've been fortunate to be many times at the Spaniel Championships and had, you know, good experiences there.
Polly Dunkley, lovely to see you here.
Morning, thank you very much. Great to be here.
It's lovely, isn't it? So we're in the kitchen, so surrounded by the smell of bacon. It's obviously, hopefully not upsetting your dog. Now you've got Oka here. What's his pedigree name?
Castleman's Oasis of Smithsteads.
And he qualified by winning?
He won at Killaly, the Golden Retriever of Northumbria.
Kelvin, it's your first time here.
It's my first time. I'm absolutely delighted and over the moon. Couldn't be more statically happy.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah. It's always been my ambition to just hopefully get to the Retriever Championship. And I'm here.
I've managed to find the only other person than John Halstead running more than one dog, and we're very happy to see you here, Louis Robertson.
Good morning, I'm very happy to be here.
Good morning. So, wow, qualifying 2 dogs.
Yeah, it's quite a big thing, actually. I'm thrilled to be...
Roddy, nice to see you here.
Morning, Heather.
You're away from your own ground for a few days?
Yes, we're not shooting this week. We're shooting on Friday, so I managed to keep these 3 days clear so I can come down and watch this. I'm really looking forward to it.
It'd be nice to spectate and see what's happening. Of course, you've judged the championship on a few occasions.
Yeah, no, we've. You mean running it?
No, judged.
Judged it, yeah, I've judged it four times.
Back!
Let's have a quick word, and you're one of, I think, 20 first timers at the championship this time. I think it's the most we've ever had. So where did you qualify?
I qualified in the southwest of Scotland, 2-day open, just outside Edinburgh, and delighted to be here, very excited.
I find the conditions, it's not easy upon that hill, is it? Good morning, Damian.
Morning, Heller. No, the weather conditions are playing a huge part. One moment you can see perfectly on the hill, the next thing the fog and mist coming down, and really at times we couldn't see 40 yards in front of us. So not only was it difficult for ourselves, but extremely difficult for the handlers and for the guns as well. But we're doing our best to give everybody as much help as we possibly can.
Yeah, it's been all go, all action. The weather's been against us for the 3 days. You couldn't make it up. We've missed out on a lot of beautiful scenery, but I think we've gained on a good variation of birds. I'm happy the way my guns have shot, and there's been some excellent dog work.
I can't believe it.
And it's gone so well for you. I mean, it goes without saying it's gone well for you.
Yeah.
Do you think they're going to clinch it for you?
Yeah, I think so, definitely. Yeah, it was good. To be honest with you, I thought at that stage I've lost it.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
You didn't think he was picking it?
At the start. And then sort of, I thought, oh, he's...
Why did you think that? I mean, he's good on a runner.
That's the first runner he's ever took.
Oh, wow. But he's good on a runner.
Yeah, and I always say... He's no good at runners. And when I seen that gun down, I thought, I'm in trouble. So,
absolutely fantastic. Is he a homebred dog? No.
No, I didn't breed him, no.
Homebred him?
It's a Raymond Hockey. He's just a gun. I got him. I actually got him at 11 months old because I owned the grandfather of him. Went and looked at him and he was... At 11 months, yeah.
What is he now?
He is 6 and a half. He'd be 7 now in February. So he's done, I've won the Irish Championship with him.
Oh wow, absolutely fantastic.
2 years ago, so he's just been a fantastic dog. He's
and you don't live far away now, so you've not got a massively long journey home.
No, well I live both in Ireland and thing. I'm still, yeah. Oh yeah.
Either way you'll be on cloud nine, wherever way you go. Well, massive congratulations.
Unreal, thank you very much.
Your dream come true.
Oh, I'm shocked. I really am. Thank you very much.